Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. On the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Position. Should take him down quietly. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. To find.
Eichendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Wir müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Beckendorf wird nicht locken.
Officer is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look. See what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network.
Aber er besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihrem...
Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. And put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured. This'll come in very useful.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Knocked out. Keep things quiet. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Noch mehr Gräber. Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Nothing else. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
The weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Armory. This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well.
Achtung! Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9! Reichweite 380!
That radar tower is still operational. Here's the radar. Looks like the air rope didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Rifle. Missing a scope. I can work with that. Can't find anything else. Sniper rifle looks good. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Our boys will have an easier time if I take it. Another bunker defending the beach. I need to take it out if our boys are gonna make it to shore.
Hast du vorhin diese Explosion gehört?
Welche? Davon gibt es jede Menge.
Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others.
Attention! Envertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste sera abattue. Pour votre sécurité, signalez toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. Better find some ammo. rifle.
Achtung!
Missing a skill.
Aufgrund erhöhter Sabotageaktivitäten sind sie befugt, vermutete Partisanen der Resistance und Saboteure ohne Vorwarnung zu erschießen.
Damn it. Nazis got here before me. That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beef now. Nearly out of bullets. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Can't find anything else. Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I'd better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Wieder kaputt.
This grass could make some useful cover. nothing else.
Ist da jemand?
Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful. Must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about, but I'm here too early. Still got work to do. Better place to hide.
ihn, verdammt!
Bitte?
Ammo's not gonna last much longer. Nothing else to find.
Moment mal.
Never know what a body can be hiding. Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful. A map of the bunkers. A little too late for... me. Maybe Command can make use of it. Battery's generator. Taking it out should... This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage.
Gesichtern, wenn wir mit den Dingern loslegen.
think I've grabbed all I can.
Das schon sein. Guck dir mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen, du könntest nicht mal ein Scheunentor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängen würde.
Was? Unsinn! Ich schieße wie kein anderer.
Nur weil niemand so schlecht ist wie du, heißt das nicht, dass du wie kein anderer schießt.
This will come in very useful.
Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen? Die könnten woanders mehr Schaden anrichten.
Trottel, die haben nicht nur Masten umgeworfen, sondern die sichere Kommunikation lahmgelegt.
Wir haben doch unsere Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden.
Ja, aber die Alliierten können die Signale empfangen. Kennst du das Problem nicht?
Thank you.
Violets. Must be Violet. Take out local communications. Forces the Nazis onto the radio, and Bletchley can listen to every little thing they say. If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Find the generators, I can disable the radar. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Map the Germans' AA guns. Looks like I haven't got them all yet. It's just an expensive hunk of scrap. That should keep our boys in the bombing runs.
What?
Can't find anything else.
In letzter Zeit wurden viele davon hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando Erde?
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer, mit den 8-8ern ist schon alles platt.
Hoffentlich ist es trotzdem nicht zu vorsichtig.
Should make things easier for us and harder for the Nazis. Harder to spot me in that grass. Be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. An FFI flag. Hope whoever left this lying around got away from the Nazis.
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.
We put a dent in the Atlantic Wall battery, but at a heavy price. And now, I'm stuck behind enemy lines. My contacts have identified SS officer Abelard Moller as the butcher behind the local atrocities. Moller has seized Chateau de Berengar and turned it into his personal Nazi stronghold. I'm going to pay him a visit. Let's get this bastard Moller.
He's not here.
What?
Moller and his entourage are gone. Charlie tells me that in Italy you are known as the Shadow. We need an infiltrator. The intel you recovered, it has confirmed our suspicions. Moller is in charge of some special project, top secret. If there is a lead anywhere, it will be here.
Ah, you must be our infiltrator. They've relaxed security in Muller's absence, but they still have guard posts on all the river crossings. We've scouted the area and made a few notes. Hopefully they're useful.
Appreciated. Thanks for the intel.
Bonne chance. Alors Jean, qu'est-ce que tu as à me dire?
Ces pourris des nazis doivent croire qu'ils nous ont tous eus.
Leurs convois de munitions sont presque pas protégés.
Ils vont pas penser ça pour très longtemps. On devrait frapper maintenant pendant que leur garde est baissée.
C'est sans doute à cet endroit qu'un convoi se retrouvera le plus isolé. Vous croyez pas?
Le terrain offre une bonne couverture, mais il n'y a pas de route pour nous échapper rapidement. Il faut continuer à chercher.
Écoutez, je suis désolée, d'accord? Avec un peu de chance, ils croiront peut-être que c'était un accident.
Un accident? Tout a sauté. C'est pas le genre de truc qui arrive comme ça.
Mais personne nous a vus, pas vrai?
Quelle importance! Tu sais bien qui va se faire remonter les bretelles de toute façon.
Oh là là, Marie va me tuer.
Bon, écoutez-moi tout le monde. On a notre prochain objectif. Go.
On y va.
Excellent. Et quel est le plan?
All right. Let's see what these Nazis are up to.
Schon auf mein Bier.
Danke fürs Mitnehmen. Ich freue mich schon auf mein Bier.
Window. Old chateau like this. Ledges and railings should let me travel around the outside. This grass could make some useful cover.
Starker, maskuliner Name.
Es ist ein blöder Name. Ritter.
In Ordnung, in Ordnung. Wie wäre Adalbert?
Hätte ich dich noch nie gefragt.
Nothing else to find.
Verstanden.
Versteckt euch. Sucht überall. Findet ihn, verdammt.
I'm making progress. Target's not dealt with yet, though.
Du kriegst das Ding wirklich wieder zum Laufen?
Vielleicht. Die wichtigsten Teile scheinen intakt zu sein.
Wir haben ja nichts vor. Hast du Hilfe?
Klar. Nur zu.
Okay, this will help. I wonder what they were carrying. That's all. Armory spotted. Gear in there can be liberated and used against the Nazis. Need to find a way. Closed for repairs. Sounds like my way into Mulder's office is... here. Armory. Nazis won't mind me borrowing munitions. Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
Der ist ein Idiot.
Die meisten müssen sich ihre Sporen erstmal verdienen. Kummler hat sie einfach geerbt.
Wenn er doch wenigstens nicht ganz so unfähig wäre.
Ich weiß. Er lässt die ganze Garnison Wachdienst schieben, damit er seine Feier abhalten kann.
Schlacht.
Außer vielleicht Bertram.
Ja, der Einzige, der hier überhaupt arbeitet. Trägt einem nichts auf, was er nicht auch selber machen würde. Ah. Ja.
Was für ein Tag.
Lauf.
Oh, my God. Was?
Find here. Nice of the Nazis to leave all this lying around. This will come in very useful.
Ist da jemand?
Moment mal.
Mahler's office. Got a satchel charge. But you try and find the door key. Use this SMG. stealing heirlooms? Getting them... the resistance first sounds like a better idea. Looks like I can get to the office from here. Find this top secret project. Get out of here. A hidden room. Mahler's one crafty bastard. Opening. And there must be in here somewhere. Not here. Nothing. False wall panel. Sneaky bastard. Friends in Japan. Just how many connections in the Axis does Mahler have? Okay, Operation Kraken, let's see. Kriegsmarine, Ostland SD, meeting at Beaumont Saint-Denis. Sounds big. Something like this would explain the crackdown of the resistance. Got what I came for. Time to link up with the resistance and get out of here. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Bingo. One down. Bound to be more around here. That's all.
Nur noch ein paar Tage, dann sind wir weg. Den...
Another one in the bag. Nice. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. Nothing else to find.
Das ist nicht dein Ernst.
Aha, wieder gewonnen.
Na, ich verstehe dieses Spiel nicht.
Na los, Bäcker. Das begreift doch sogar meine Oma.
Die würde ihn wohl auch besiegen.
Now this guy has got some... Friedrich Kummler. He's on the
ich
list.
Ich hole was zu trinken, dann fällt mir schon was ein. Ich bin dieses Bauerngesöff leid. Lasst uns das gute Zeug rausholen.
Von deinem Onkel?
Na klar, Adalbert Müller hat mir die Schlüssel dagelassen. Da war mein lieber Onkel wohl ein bisschen zu vertrauensselig.
Eine fantastische Idee.
Ja, wunderbar.
Was machen wir mit dir, Bäcker?
Ist da. Irgendwann bin ich da auch mal.
Deine Eltern sind nicht reich genug.
Ich brauche nur den... um zu zeigen, was in mir steckt.
Interesting. Alright, I can use this. So, that's the last one. Should give these to the Resistance. Keep them out of Nazi hands.
Ich hoffe, Sie haben gute Neuigkeiten.
Ich fürchte nicht. Ihr Büro im Chateau wurde ausgeräumt.
Mein Büro? Wie ist das passiert?
Wir haben einen Saboteur erfasst. Aber er redet nicht.
Bringen Sie ihn her.
Vous aurez beau me torturer tout ce que vous voulez, je ne dirai rien. Mordez nazi! Le Shadow va venir vous descendre tous d'une balle en pleine tête. Vous ne verrez rien venir. Oh.
Der Schatten.
Bitte?
Hat Operation Krake den Scharfschützen angelockt? Der Walens Ratte? Und Bohms Raketen zerstört hat?
Update received from Blue Viper. Fairburn, continuing to investigate Obergruppenführer Abelard Möller. Intel recovered at Chateau de Berengar. References, Operation Kraken. We also have details of a number of high-ranking Nazi individuals linked to the operation.
Pudel, der Gipfel darf nicht gestört werden. Versetzen Sie unsere Scharfschützen in Bereitschaft. Dieser Schatten soll nur kommen.
Intel indicates Möller aware of Fairburn. Suggests continued pursuit high risk, if not impossible.